Alone, peoples. Alone. Alone, I am so lonely. I'm gonna see what's on my YouTube feed. This is social media videos. So let's see my recommended videos. What I watch on the YouTubes, meself. So we got Karina Unni and her daily Korean series. I hope it does well because I appreciate those videos quite a bit. Albeit it does seem to have a low view count for her regular content. Still very awesome content. And you need that. People can go to the beginning and, you know, go through the Korean... This, I would normally say, not interested, but I don't want to suggest to YouTube that I want less of Karina Unni's videos in my feed, so I won't do such. And then I got Learn Japanese with Japanese Mo Misa. Whatnot, very, very good. Very, very awesome. Oh, Japanese Pod 101, not Misa. I just saw the ladies. Great and recommended feed. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just talking to my ass right now. I feel like I'm streaming. Legal Eagle. Law advice. Not law advice. What the fuck am I? Legal Eagle. Entertaining law. Law in its entertaining form. Misinformed. Humorous video essays. Sarcastic tone. Nomad Capitalist. Great. Bit of a scammy feel, but, you know, very good channel. You know, he does all the brand stuff to a T. All the branding. Labeling his thumbnails like that. He has probably has a wet watermark too. I'll check. Yep, watermark. All that whatnot. See you in history. Mythology. Good. I have some 200 religion in my recommended feed area, Dewey Decimal System. Then a lot of music, too much K-pop, have a problem. And then only Zed because I like the Jisoo cover of the Zed song Clarity. Ooh, Gordon Ramsay, I don't know. I don't need this. Tell us why I don't like this video. Not Gordon Ramsay, I just don't like the video. Gordon Ramsay is lovely. Best ever food review show? Good content, that's all I can say. Kings and Generals, I probably don't watch that too often, but still would like it in my feed just in case I want to watch it. Geography Now, consistent thing to add to my Geography and History 900 Dewey Decimal playlist, so very good to have in there. The Hill, Andrew Yang. Yes, I'm interested in Andrew Yang these days, but I don't need any of the news. Let's just do it bit by bit so I can ensure that I get rid of such a channel. I do not like this channel. I do not like this channel. Hopefully this ensures I don't get any more of The Hill. Whatever that is, looks like some news, whatnot, ush. Don't give me this anymore, YouTube. And X. Dr. Mike, I don't know, is it very superficial, the Dr. Mike videos? I don't know. Sometimes they're pretty nice to watch. I'd leave it there, just don't do anything with it. Great. Great. Extra credits, lovely. Always lovely. Korean Onion, of course. Why am I saying onion every time? Christ. I can't speak Korean yet, that's obvious. Patent. That's patent. Learn Korean with Korean Class 101. Great channel. Absolute History. It's pretty good, but great. What am I saying? My channels are shite. Biographics. Fantastic. My grandparents love this. I showed this to my grandparents. They love it to death. The History Guy. Like a teacher on video. Very nice. America Uncovered. Great. In a Nutshell. Great. Music videos. I won't exit. I love the Japanese ones. Yes, 4 minute. Great. Great. Hoover. Thomas Sowell. He's pretty great. In my opinion, I don't know if he actually is great. I am an ultra crepidarian. I do not know much about life. Yada, yada, yada. Excuse my thoughts. Okay, Libertarian channel. Probably good. I don't know what this is, though. But whatever. The Doors. Great. Credit Shifu. Fantastic. Also, he has the Business Shifu channel, which is also a great channel. And Learn Chinese Now. And his, a few others when he actually speaks Chinese. But it probably won't appeal to most psychographics unless you speak Chinese. Not psychographics. Demographics. Linguistographic. I don't know. How It Should Have Ended. No. This is out of the blue. I never watch these, so... Don't like, and let's just say I've already watched. That's a lie. I lied to the YouTubes. Learn Liberty, sure. Oh, sure. Japanese learning English? That's interesting. No. What is this? David Pickman? Doesn't look interesting. Looks newsy. No thanks. AOA is great. Alright, so that's my feed for now. I like this feed. Pretty good feed.